I was just about ready to go to bed and I was suddenly thinking, why is there no such thing as a Dyson Road Sweeper? Because there was an advert on the TV for that hair curling tong thing. You know, for ladies to get curls in the hair. And then obviously there's the Dyson hair dryer. There's Dyson hand dryers. There's obviously the Dyson Hoover. I know that's clearly not a Dyson Hoover, but you know what I mean. Dyson vacuum cleaner. We call vacuum cleaners Hoover in the UK. And we do the hoovering. We don't do the vacuum cleaning or the vacuuming. Sounds very strange. Just doesn't roll off a tongue. Hoover. Just an Hoover. Oh, Hoover. There's an H in it. But anyway, yeah, I was thinking, I mean, surely a Dyson version of a road sweeper would be really good. You know, you could see it. Like nice big bright colours cleaning the streets, doing a better job. Because I think road sweepers just make a lot more mess and noise than what they actually pick up anything. Don't you think? And the Dyson street cleaner as well could do a better jet of water to clean the streets properly. It just seems to make sense to me. What do you think? Please cross that in the comment section down below. Do you think it's a bit bizarre why we don't see a Dyson road sweeper, Dyson road cleaner? I think it is. It's Crass Bellamy. Bye.